So okay. You have a lot of strength and dexterity, it could add more damage to your weapon, but if you don't, then it's not worth it.
So whenever we say like weapon scaling, it's like when you look at the weapon stats, wherever you see like the requirements, right above it you're gonna see like letters. It goes
A.
Yeah. It goes from E.
Oh.
Is there a D? Yeah. Yeah, yeah, so E, E, D, C, B, A, S. S is like the highest. And yeah. The reason why I'm telling you to go with strength is because most acts scale off strength.
Oh, baby! I just killed that guy with like fucking no health.
I realized what you meant when you went like oh or something like all of a sudden I noticed that you got hit and went almost dead.
Yeah, I have no health. That was.